Peter Pan had to live in Neverland in order to keep from growing up. But not Jerome Loser. He lives in his own wonderful world. His enthusiasm and excitement for life has always kept him happy and helped make those around him feel better and younger too. Inside this happy-go-lucky kid is a deeply sentimental man who's a devoted and loving husband, father, and friend. His appreciation and respect for life and everything and everybody in it is contagious. We've printed the words to What a Wonderful World on the program. I believe Jerome Loser could be telling his story easily.